Hey everyone, this is Professor Rodrigo Carvalho speaking. This is Professor Felipe Matos. We are here in the Gracie Bar, Vancouver. And you vote for 2 weeks of the position of the week. And we just check it out right now on our Facebook page, and the deep half guard sweep won. And then we're gonna show you one position from deep half guard. Professor Marcelo Caresto, he started this position like 10, 12 years ago, and then I put it on my game and it worked very well, and then I'm gonna teach you today. Okay, guys? Let's go, Professor Felipe. First of all, I'm gonna show the full move without stop, and then I'm gonna break it down. Put my guard here, Professor. Okay, that's breaking out the whole move. You are playing butterfly guard or whatever, your opponent's coming past your guard, and then you have the possibility to go to deep half guard. And I go, pass my leg through, and then I go deep, I'm gonna put my hands right there, inside there, and look how when I stay on my side. Here, it's very important you hide your head. You can't let your head hanging out outside, or he's gonna block your head. And then your position's done. Hands on his belt, deep here, okay? And then I'm gonna hide my head, right here. How I can do to help? Just lift up this elbow here to create more space. Notice how I am on my back, okay? Never let your opponent flat your back on the ground. Stay on your side, okay? Don't let your opponent flat your back on the ground. Check this out. I'm gonna throw my opponent from my left side, but I'm not gonna stop with my back on the ground, okay? I'm gonna make my transition. And look at this detail. I'm gonna put my foot on the ground, shift my hip, and make one punch in the air. I need to pass my head through his leg. Check this out. Pass, and now it's very important. That's the detail. I'm gonna punch in the air to create space to pass my head. Check this out. Punch, pass my head through. Now he's based out to avoid a sweep, but I'm not looking for sweep for that way. Maybe he's gonna hold his arm here, okay, to avoid a come on top. It's all good. With my hands, I'm gonna grab his belt, his pants, or his uniform. And now I'm gonna come back. Notice, I don't stop with my back on the ground anytime. Come back, and my sweep. Side control, okay? That's one more time. Let's go, Professor. And on his back, now I'm gonna go for deep half guard. Right there, and look, on my, turn, Professor, turn. Look, I'm on my side. Never gonna let this cut my head or flat my back on the ground. Stay on your side, hide your head. And now I'm gonna switch side. I'm on my right side, I'm gonna switch for my left side. Coming, and from here, I'm gonna punch in the air. Okay, look how I bring him to the top, to my head, punch in the air, pass my head through. Okay, now with our right hands, grab there and bring for the other side, bringing him back. Okay, if you have a big head just like me, you're gonna still be able to pass your head through. Don't forget to punch the air, big punch, pass your head, and finish your sweep. Very good sweep. You should do a lot, and I hope this can help in your game. Bye bye, guys. And next week, we have one more nice position to show you. All the best.